Hello, welcome to Atom RPG, and in this episode I have a little dilemma, or whatever you want to call it. So, to progress from the bunker 317, you have to go to the KPZ town. But if you already have the quest to go to the Mountain Pass of Wolves in the Dead City, this basically turns your main quest, which is Find General Morzhov Expedition, into the same quest as the Mushroom Call quest. So I don't understand why they did it like this. I mean, basically you have the main quest, which is this one, General Morozov Expedition, which will make you go to the same location as the Mushroom Cult quest. So I don't understand this, I don't know why they did it like this, because it's stupid, I think. But again, let's do the quest as they wanted us to do, because we'll have two quests that are actually the same quest. And I don't know if you need to take this quest as well, but okay, let's do it. Let's speak to the blonde guy with Igor. Yeah, he's that assassin guy from that movie. I still forget that movie's name, but you know it. When you see him, you know it. So you have to ask about the General Morozov again. Your organization? No! What? Our organization is peaceful! I don't believe a word. I don't know, maybe he is that guy who believes they are good. In the Mycelium or organization, okay? That's their headquarters. So he basically sends you off to find the mushroom building, which is again exactly what I did. Okay, I'll just show you this because I think some people will get stuck at this part. Okay, you have to search for clues here. By the way, I have the map on me and also the talismans. And as you can see, Fidel offers you some insight on the quest as well. Now, I don't know how to proceed about this because this is a little strange, but I'll just show you all the options because I'm trying to do this as a full run through, and especially with the harder quest. Hello, Comrade Lenin. How have you been? How about a firm handshake? Okay, let's stop messing around. We have work to do. I mean, I'm so close to finishing the game, but I still like I have another 20 episodes or so in the game. Well, not exactly episodes, but I want to cover a lot of things before I finish the game. And next update 1.07 will be out in about 5 days, I think. Okay, so we are with the Mycelium, and she has nothing to say to you because you already have that quest. They gave us the quest a lot earlier. I have no idea why they did it like that, but hey, let's move on. By the way, I've been playing off camera a lot. 32,000 rubles, so don't think I'm lazy and not playing the game. I am playing a lot of the game. But I'm also trying to find some secrets or hidden stuff. So far, I have not been lucky, but I did some big combat in the game. And I didn't want to film it because it was just a couple of slavers with scope, SKS, and Dragunov of sniper rifles. Okay, so this guy is the informer. I want some information. How much you charge for your help? You basically ask him the same thing that we already know this. We did the quest, we know where they are, and we know where they are going. But okay, let's give them 10,000 rubles. Here's the money, now speak. Okay, they visited the. Sorry, I skipped too fast. They visited the Mycelium building in the city, but none of them left afterwards. Until 2 weeks later, then two huge squads left the Mycelium building once again at night. Okay. So the society has two expeditions, one in the Mountain Pass of Wolves and another one in the Dead City. So General Morozov went into the bunker. I think he fought with the Mushroom Cult. I don't know who won or who lost, but they went to the next bunkers. What are they looking for? We don't know. We still don't know what they are looking for. Mountain Pass of Wolves. Dead City, it's once a giant of industry. Yeah, people still live there and it's irradiated. For such crazy prices. And that's all he has to say to us. Let's play a game. One more card should... Oh, I want a rematch. Oh, come on, I want to win. Yes, I won! No. Now, I don't want to go into the Dead City because I'll do a separate episode on that as well. So, in this episode I'll cover the village of Folkianova. So hard to pronounce. Maybe I'll learn to pronounce it once you get there. I want to do that quest because I want to speak with everyone in the city. I want to do some of their quests. And also to, well, loot the place because that's my thing. I loot the place and I give it a full brush through. By the way, you still have the scanner. Somewhere. Oh yeah. I just used a couple of grain. Oh, I forgot to bring him the head. Oops, my mistake. I forgot to bring the head, it's in my car. Damn it. Okay, so this is the Vintores. Well, we already have a Vintores, by the way. So that's why I'm not buying it. But we do need some ammo, because ammo is the only thing I need right now. Let's take that as well. Oh, well, let's take the armor piercing too. And that's about it. Yeah. The Vintores can be great, but it's not really my style right now. Or do I have the Vintores? Maybe I have the ESVAL. Oh well, let's buy it. We can afford it. I'll just farm for some more money off camera. Okay, let's buy also that Pikachu because I like it. I like how it looks. That's why I'm buying it. And maybe I'll find the gun for it, or maybe I won't find it. Yep, that's a lot of money. So, in this episode, we just spent 20,000 rubles. This game is so crazy sometimes. I mean, in the first episode, we barely had enough money to buy food, but now we have enough money to buy things we don't need. Yeah, that's how the game is functioning. Come on, Zulbar, I wish they would fix that as well. They should move at the same time, not fall behind 1,000 times. I could actually give the Vintores to someone else, but I don't think I have enough ammo to use it. Maybe I'll give it to Hexogen because his weapon uses too much ammo and that's a bit of a waste. Okay, let's see how much ammo I have for it. By the way, someone said this is not correct and I think this should be the armor piercing as well, SP5. So how much I have it? Oh, I have plenty of it. Okay, well I guess I could give it like that. Oh, did I have the Vintores or was it there as well? I guess it's at home. Yes, it's at home. Okay, let's see. Can you use this? This will be better for you. And, well, maybe now I can use him a lot more often. Besides, I like how the gun looks and works. Let's put that safely away, shall we? Okay, let's give him some more ammo. By the way, do this to always to give them ammo, because sometimes they will run out of ammo and that can be terrible for your health. Anyway, we won't do much combat because we're approaching that part of the game where you actually only have to do some quests. And we're pretty much maxed out as it is. Only safe, you never know what's going to happen. You may fail a quest or get attacked. Okay, we visited every... I didn't visit this location, but I did. Wait a minute, I did visit it, but oh, it was on a quest? Okay. I didn't visit it? Well, I guess I didn't visit it. Yeah, well, I'll visit it off camera. The skeletons are glowing. Okay, let's get to the mission because we're wasting precious time that we don't have. Was it called Old Bridge? Yeah, oh, I didn't visit it. Now I remember. I'll just do that off camera because I don't think there is anything interesting in there. And if there is, well, I'll put a note in the video. The video description. And I actually don't like this location a lot because there is a lot of things to do. I tried to do this another time, but it's complicated and it's... I don't know, it's too much to handle for one time. Okay, let's start by talking to all the NPCs. She's the herb dealer. She'll sell you the wolf antidote, which looks like olives and some appetizers in a bottle. Also the healing powder, which is great, but it's like the healing powder from Fallout. I want to know more about you. Oh, you don't want... You don't like casual conversation? I think she has a quest for us. She doesn't? Okay, then let's be on our way. So we are on this entrance near the truck, so let's go up. I think he's a trader of some sorts. Okay, what do you have? Oh, he's selling the things that we need to use for bait. Okay, I'll buy them. His prices are very good, as you can see by our golden art standard. And I think I need those teeth as well, so I'll buy them right now. What do you want? You want some coffee? Okay, let's give him some coffee. Oh, that's a lot of money. Okay, take some steams with you. How about another one? Fine, you can have some money. It's not so hard to make anyway. Okay, so visited that building. Now let's visit the other ones. I actually filled a few quests when I wanted to do this, so... Okay, what's that about your father? What? Oh, so you don't want to tell me who her father is. And yeah, this is what I'm talking about. I guess she lives in this house and her father is this person. His arms are akimbo, I don't like that description. Okay, let's give you a steam pack. Incorrect that the gunpowder, okay. Why do you keep pestering your daughter? Pestering, what are you talking about? A bear and a sheep bear? She left a village on a bear's back. Sure. Who doesn't believe religion and dreams? Stupid. Okay, what do you want me to do and what could I do? Breaking the nose? Yeah. The world was shattered by nuclear bombs. What do you want to expect from this? I hope we made the fair decision. I don't know, this game is sometimes not so good. She does look nice, I have to admit it. I'll just look at her for... Okay, let's continue the game. About your father. Your life will get easier. Blushes. She gives you a grenade? How? Wow. Give that to us. Quiet. Oh man, that was a great quest, by the way. She gave us a live grenade. Well, that's one way of getting grenades if you need them. Okay, that was funny. Now let's get back to business. I want to do all of this in just one episode. Hello. How are you? As per the stars, okay. She's too busy thinking. Okay, from what I know, I can root this. Well, nothing bad will happen to us. I wonder what's in... Her father has a club in a suitcase. That's again hilarious. By the way, see how useful this is? Okay, let's see what is in here. Nothing interesting. How about in here? Nothing interesting. So this will go a lot faster if you have the scanner with you. And I'm pretty sure all these small houses, or not houses, pantries are empty or they have food. So if you need food... I need food, why don't... Okay, hold on, I need some food. We're going to have a long, long journey and we need the food for it. Okay, let's check the trash cans. Oh, why not? Let's take everything. I'm curious about the looting tables here, because if you want to start a new game, maybe you need some location that will give you a lot of free stuff. And this could be one of those locations. What are those? Oh, soap. This is kind of like a bathroom. Hello, Zulbar. How are you today, boy? What is your name? This is Dushan. Very nice. I study and clean the house. Why is that sad? That is great for a little girl. Is she bending? Okay, don't look at her portrait. Don't look at her character. Don't fight. To talk to, oh, someone, oh, that's great, we already have one potion, the zoom and potion. Yeah, I want to talk to animal too. We eat them, skin them. Yeah, that's a little bit of a set. I mean, the developers of the game always do this with their dialogue. Sometimes it's so good that you just don't know how to react. I mean, that was a fair question, and she just gave us the short answer, the sad answer. If we were to talk to animals, what would they say to us? Stop eating us? Stop beating us? Stop hurting us? Okay. So this entire location is their farm. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the map in here because you can get lost very easy. Okay, so this is pretty much empty. So this is the north side of the map. He opens the door. Okay. Looks like this village is one of the best villages in the wasteland here. They actually grow their own crops. And they have a lot of crops growing and they're actually successful at it. Okay, so that's the truck. So this is their house. So what is this house then? Oh no, that's their house and this is something, the herb, okay. She's the herb lady. Okay, fine, let's check out her storage capacity. I guess this is a great location to stock up on things to sell or to eat. Sure, thank you for your donation. We'll save the planet with your donations. We're like Greenpeace. Okay, don't look at me like that. I didn't do anything wrong. Okay, let's sell some of this junk. And this is a fair trade, right? Okay, so that's the north side of the map. Now let's go for the south side of the map. I don't know. Yeah, how are you? Tell me about yourself. You're Constantine. You have grown in this place. Great. Good job. Oh, was flooded? Oh, so you build the houses. That's great. Oh, terrific. So you live off the land. That's a great little community you have here. I'm sorry. We killed your queen mouse. Rapiers made of nails. That's a funny story. Hunt cats. Oh, that's a great story. Yeah, too bad. That's almost true, because they have a mouse queen that we killed, the one in Otradnoye, and they also had a rat emperor or something like that that we also killed, Emperor Nibble. Some nice experience for that. And this is the first house on the south side. There's nothing in there. Let's speak to her. Okay, let's skip a little bit, because I don't want to sit around too much in here. Okay, your husband does all the things. Yeah, yes, I know. I understand, thank you. Nothing to steal in there. Ah, could be useful. All donations are welcomed. By the way, that's showing like that because we have to lockpick it. List of victims. Ooh. So this is Kostya the Job. Konstantin Hamuskiakia Kostya the Job. 7 years. People killed in combat situation. Okay, so he killed a lot more, but those are the ones he killed that were not in combat. Wealthy widow, scared acted when pregnant. Okay, this is terrible. So this is Kostya the Job. Okay, let's do other things because we have other things to do, and we'll come back to this quest at the end of the video. If not, I'll do it in the next video. Again, that's not interesting to me. Hey, go in there. Well, at least we know where you can get some food now. A lot of food. Oh, they actually have a river in here. And pigs. Nice. What a great little settlement they have in here. We still have a tavern to visit, and we have a few more quests in there. Wow, but again, the game gets a lot easier when you get the scanner, so I think getting the scanner should be a priority for you. Ah, so there is nothing in this building? Okay. Okay, let's save now, because we have some things to do here, and then we'll go to Kostya the Job. What? Oh, substances. You still substances. Competent people, okay, whatever. Where are you from? You are from a long way. Your father was a healer. Great, nice. Okay. Hiding in the shadows, came from the ice star. So that sounds like something a writer would say. You don't act like a shaman. What? The pseudo shaman? Well, you have nothing to sell, that's for once. Okay, I failed this quest once, so let's not fail it again. Quality seed next to him. Sure, give me the details. What mutants? Okay, mutants need to be treated better, although we did kill about 30 mutants in the attack on the old scrapyard with the help of the commissar. We helped the... Okay, we helped the Inquisitors, the Royal Inquisition of the Wasteland. Healing powder? Okay. Near the... Okay, they want them to die out? Luffy the clown. Luffy the clown? Spoiler alert. Cover your ears if you don't want to hear it, but those are jokes. Give me a discount. Let's see what's on the menu. Oh, you have a lot of drinks, you're basically like the bartender, but a lesser version of him. Vodka, moonshine, beer, Pregorica, no port wine, I see. You're not a man of culture like I am. Okay, what? Okay. It's a calm city, okay. Any good rumor? Ramsay's the cook. Yeah, this is the one about Ramsay. Gordon Ramsay, Ramsay's the cook. Yeah, that's for this show. By the way, there are more than one rumor about Gordon Ramsay. There is another rumor that Fidel told us that he beat Gordon Ramsay or something like that. I don't remember the exact thing, but it was hilarious. So he visited him too, but he gave him a negative review. Okay. Why not visit it? Okay. Questions renting. Can we open the doors? I have a feeling we can open this. But don't open that door. Don't open that door. Hey, don't shoot Zurbar. He's a good dog. It's my fault. I admit it. Okay, so we can go in here. Why not? It's free loot. Again, free loot. So there are not many quests you can do here. Okay, fine, let's do Kostya the Yob. Actually, let's not do him because I want to do some other things before we do that. So I'll do that at the beginning of the next video because when I do an important quest like that, I want it to be in the beginning of the video. So this is the guy that will take you to the mountain pass. What's your price? 3000 rubles. That's great. Okay, actually we can do a little quest. Let's do the one with the package so you see what's in there. Other than that, I don't think there are other quests in here, or maybe I missed them, but again, this is not a location you want for the loot. This is a location you go for the food. And of course, some of the other things, but again, without the scanner, you don't know what to do here and you'll probably waste a lot of time. Okay, let's see the package first. And in the next episode, I'll probably do some off-camera grinding because I need a lot of money, and then I'll actually do the Dead City first because that's the easier one, I think. Oh, you're not Laffy the Clown, you're... Who's Laffy the Clown then? Cheap booze. I brought you the medicine. I found the buyer, a sick clown. You hang in there, you noble mutant people. I believe in you guys, I believe in you. Yeah, we found... We found Kostya Dayov. That would be an interesting quest. We'll explore all the possible outcomes in the next video. For now, let's just go back to the farm. And see if there is any other dialogue with that man who gave us the package. Oh, so what did he give us? 200 rubles? We're carrying drugs through the Soviet wasteland. But I wanted to do that quest just to see how what it happens. Well, we have some hilarious quests that we did right now. Okay, let's help him out. But he still charges us 50 rubles. Like the expensive city. Black hair man. Who are you? The lawyer. What do you do? Sure, you lend out money. The dead city? Yeah. Yeah, that's a Petrushka, whatever. He's gone. Okay, Skolias, what? What do you want me to do? He robbed the courier, fled with the money. What do you need to do? Oh, Karinda the gypsy, I have to go and find her. Richard the subset of what are you talking about? Oh, okay. Okay, and we need to find his hiding place, and for that... What do you need? What do you... Wow, that was some... Okay, I have to go to Kalindra first. Oh, the ancient car. Oh, whew. So we'll have more quests to do in the next video. Oh well, see you in the next video. Bye!